check this out.
When Americans are asked to make among the most important and difficult decisions of their lives in the coming weeks and months, they're going to have to decide whether to go see elderly parents, whether to put their kids back in school, whether to go back into the workplace. And it will be a luxury, I should note, for any of those decisions to be a choice. A lot of people will be pushed into those. Where do we look? I mean, we have a White House that is what it is. We have a liar in chief who's pushed hoax treatments, who's diminished his scientists. We have a VP who for some reason doesn't wear a mask because it obscures his vision or something. I mean, where do we turn?
Two things that come out of that. One, Nicole pointed out that he's a liar in chief. Two, Nicole pointed out that some have the luxury not of having to go back to work, but she understands that some people are going to feel that they have to. But you know what? There's still more of us than of them. I'm Egberto Willis, host of Politics Done Right, an independent news program. I post several news videos of interest every day. I ask you so kindly to subscribe to my channel, and please leave me some comments. Thank you very much.